Spinal muscular atrophy, or SMA type 1, is the leading genetic cause of death for infants today. A devastating fact this family knows all too well.
Our first daughter, she was diagnosed with SMA type 1 at 6 months of age, and she passed away at 15 months old.
This is a disease that is devastating for infants. A large percentage of patients die before 1 year of age, but 95%+ are gone, unfortunately, by age two.
SMA rapidly robs babies of their ability to move, talk, swallow, and eventually breathe. When Milan and his wife Elena found out they were pregnant with their second child, Evelyn, they prayed for a healthy baby. Unfortunately, that was not the case.
When she was born and the results came back found out she was positive for SMA type 1, and we both kind of just broke down. We found out about the clinical trial here at Nationwide Children's Hospital.
This is really the first time that we've been able to apply gene therapy to any neuromuscular disease.
Today was a very special day for Evelyn. She was given genetic therapy for her missing SMN gene.
Babies with SMA are missing a gene vital for development. Through a one-time injection, gene therapy replaces this missing gene. For Evelyn, this gene therapy worked.
We start seeing changes as early as 2 months after treatment.
She started to push, and she started to get more active, holding her head up. And a little after 3-4 months, she rolled over on her own.
Now 3-year-old Evelyn challenges Dr. Mendel to a dance-off at her annual follow-up appointment.
She comes back after 3 years, and she runs up to me and hugs me and says, "Dr. Mendel, I love you."
I forget that she has SMA. This is a healthy girl, and she does everything that a normal 3-year-old child would do.
Something like that has never been achieved before.
With our first daughter, it was just devastating to lose a child. You lose all dreams you had for their future, and now we can actually save for college